Love was in the air on the final day of the IFA Awards and weekend in Malaysia as Love Words Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone exchanged hearts on the stage for the whole world to see. The actor who will romance Deepika in their upcoming film Bajirao Mastani went down on one knee when she went up on stage to receive her Woman of the Year award. That did not stop there. After handing over the award, Ranveer pulled out a cushion heart and offered it to Deepika. So what is going on between these two? Are the couple finally making things official? We will have to wait for the show to telecast on the TV to find out that. Anus Report.